children here. Today I am going to teach you chapter number 6, fractions, and my topic is multiplication of fraction with a whole number and multiplication of fraction with fraction. Okay, let's take some of the examples. First of all, I will teach you multiplication of fraction with a whole number. With a whole number. Suppose I can take here 7.5. Question is like this into 9. Okay? This is fraction 7.5 and into 9. Into 9. 9 is whole number. 9 is a whole number. So, how do we proceed? We will multiply like this. We just multiply the numerator with whole number. We just multiply the numerator with whole number. Okay? Actually, what is this? 7 upon 5 into 9 upon 1. Okay? Denominator is always 1. If you are given any whole number, the denominator is always equal to 1. So, we will multiply these 7 into 9. We will just multiply the numerator of the fraction by the whole number. Okay, 7 into 9, then divided by 5. 7 9 ja 63. 7 9 ja 63 upon 5. 63 upon 5. You can convert. Now when you look at this number, this is improper fraction. You can convert into mixed fraction. You can convert into mixed fraction. Or if numerator and denominator can be simplified, then you can write in the lowest form also. So 63 upon 5, you will divide this numerator by 5. 5 and the 5, take 3 as carry. 5 to the 10, and you are left with remainder here. This is quotient and this is divisor. When you write improper fraction into mixed fraction, you know the mixed fraction is combination of whole and proper fraction. Combination of whole and we write like this, quotient whole, remainder upon divisor. Remainder upon divisor. So quotient here is how much? 12 whole, 3 upon, remainder is 3, divisor is 5. You will get answer like this, 12 whole, 3 upon 5. In this way, you will convert the improper fraction into mixed fraction by dividing the numerator by the denominator. And the formula is quotient whole, remainder upon divisor. Now let's look another example here. Fraction multiplication of fraction with fraction. Okay? Multiplication of fraction 4, 5 upon 9 into 7 upon 3. Okay? We will just multiply the here. We just multiply here numerator by numerator and denominator by denominator. Multiply numerator with numerator and upon sign, then multiply denominator by denominator of the other fraction. Here 5 7 ja 35 and 9 3 ja 27. Okay. Now if when you see the fraction, if it can be converted into lowest form, then you can convert into lowest form by finding the factors of numerator and denominator and get the common factor and simplify with the common factor. In this way, you will learn how to multiply a fraction with a whole number and a fraction with fraction, and you will complete here your practice on 6 of your book My Discovering Friends. Thank you. We learn multiplication of mixed fraction with a fraction. Okay, in this we can take example here 2 whole I am going to teach now multiplication of mixed fraction with a fraction. This is mixed fraction multiplying with a fraction. 3/4. I can take like that. Now this is mixed fraction. Now we will convert into improper fraction. 4 2 8. 4 2 8. 8 plus 1. 9/4. 9/4. We multiply 4 by 2. 4 2 8. 8 plus 1. 9. 9/4. Then 3/4. Now same steps like I have taught how to multiply fraction with fraction. Multiply numerator with numerator and denominator with denominator. Numerator को numerator से multiply होते हैं, denominator with denominator. Then 9 3 27. 4 4 16. In this way you will multiply a mixed fraction with a fraction. First of all convert mixed fraction into improper fraction and then solve. And you will solve also exercise here. Practice only is 7. Practice on 7. Multiplication of mixed fraction by a fraction. Convert the mixed fraction into improper fraction. Thank you.